trip. And money fair. Here's our thing. Here's y'all. Jerry Rivet, you smashed that right in the fucking theatre. Peggy, you big gun. Really, no, smashed that out of the park. That's going to create some peel and a good friend of mine for short. Huh, I did that as well. And I watched another podcast. I didn't know, I found it was it last week. A couple of boys of shoes. Going back in me. Thanks, Sean. So, how are you doing it tomorrow, fella? You well, y'all send it on. Big man, you didn't mean Mick Healy proud. You know what I'm talking about. You y'all. Big Sean Toll, plenty of respect. Somebody say I'm going to give you a sub as well. I don't know the actual name of the channel. See any of my trips? None of the trips are in our subs. No. You're for all good tunes, really. No. Set for the fucking. Don't want my boom mob. Blunt McDonut, that's what somebody was saying in the chat, Blunt McDonut. That's what fucking is a donut. See you on my pal. I met through YouTube. A good friend. Tells you boys you got a chim ya. Tell no that. This is for you. I know you're not a Celtic man. No, you're a Hibs fan, so you. But yeah, I'm going to cut my hair off right after. I see the earphones in, you see the phone trips. Sometimes it gets host to fail. You shall! Yeah, Black Hill Toy, to the water schemes, man, took the big up the dragon and everything, and say, how do you do? No. One night you tell one scheme, like Jetto. Next night you tell, the gringo fight the Jetto. He'd go on the whole sitting. You had the knife, no meat. I'll tell you one thing, I'm not going to hurt him. I'm glad you put a knife to it. These cunts fucking use it. I know that for a fact. I had to date in 68. Should have been there. 15, that. But, yeah. Came to me. Yeah, I don't give a fuck. I'm doing my little fucking chin special. It ended up with a watchman inside it there, the dog at night time. Yeah, we were talking on the roof and taking things and all that. I remember one time, yeah, me and the bed holder, never was day's name, the B&Q was opened right during the day. Ended up with two security guards. That's how bad it got. So, I think years ago we were on the blue and all that shit, right? We were a pal of mine. We didn't do the day. And not how the hell was he watching all that? He got. You name it, the black old toy fucking took it!
Yeah, I mean,
right
there
in
the fucking
rugs, no big fancy rugs! Hey! That's how you should do. No? Me, Roscoe, Dave, fucking, and every other cunt, night.
All the
name, Bruno or whatever you think. You see, we all got together. I said, in black coat, a new gang of black child toys, we got together. I was 60, 65. Maybe when we see, we all start together. No. You know what that fucking tune, man? Oh, you shall, ain't it? Yeah, that never tune. We were running into fucking bottoms, grabbing. Going wild. Or in the other fancy. Yeah, or the aftershoes. The back getting kudos and all that. I think you'll get that. What's in this opening? 30, 40 young boys are in and grabbing. I don't see that, did he? Why, how toys done? How you go? Again, that's thing, you know. Wasn't something like that, you know, man. Fuck, man. Done me a tag game. Good. I'm ready for... Just after I came out of the Mary's secure unit. 16 year old. Done me a contaminant. Yeah.
Big Jerry Radio,
eh? Remember, we got up in the bus to London again, you get it? Big Jerry done the podcast. Big Jerry, yeah, you know, talk about Sandra. Yeah, don't you start, I heard that voice, but tell you, yeah, I never knew you were pals with wee Sandra, Jerry. Yeah, wee Sandra, I'm not going to say her second name, but you know what I say, Sandra, because, yeah, you're alright, but yeah, I said, I'm a wee pal, and I was seeing a lot of you running about a voice, and that's a voice message came, I remember you, that. Huh? Okay, you got the chance, you Sandra, that's a big fella, big rabbit, big reason. You know, notice.
What's
with you? He blinked. Right, notice, still thinks. He thinks he's high and mighty, right? Yeah. He goes for walks on TikTok. Must jump the bus at Atlantic the West End. Knows all the fancy bars he's in. And starts following what a foot, you know. He's your wee hang out and all that. And he's here.
This is a kind of night to be the black.
You're not the black, oh, you crackpot. I don't know where you stay, fucking. But no boy, you know, you're in a shouty boy, I'll tell you, fuck all. Anyway, those. Paul, not that dead, you never. Did you? Fuck, sorry. Yeah. The Blinkmobile. That's what bodies motor. Who would you go to the West End of the bridge? You sort of snobby bars.
That's what you do.
You know, I've seen him, but he's missing. No, she's got a young missus and she's got a wee wain. Love the last year, I remember, all the Redwood Flats for you. Big family as well, no?
That's
fun. No. All the rest then. Watch your wee videos. I used to go there and I used to go there. I think he's a bit of a snob. All that way. Fucking hell. Get it together, Sandra. You've already had a quick 60. And see the shit out and shit out. Listen, have you done it? Yeah. Right outside St. Peg old church to get dead on. Right, and people were shouting this, where did it for? I might have not been for that people for doing that for Black Show.
But it was a young
boy, how more have you done it? You show!
And you don't mention names on the Murray channel. You don't need it, you see if you know, you know.
And if you don't, you're slow. Get it together, Sandra, you show!
Do you think that's Turkey?
Yeah.
let me go through. Yeah. I was on YouTube, I was on Facebook, I was on Instagram, I was on Instagram, I was on Facebook, I was on Instagram, I was on Facebook, I was on Instagram, 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 I was going to go to disposal. You know what I'm going to do. Bingo. 7 weeks. But, yeah. Everybody said, boy, pull your shoes or something, just go on there, and that's what I need to do to it, isn't it? Oh, I couldn't think of where the fellas going to get back, you then start getting yellow fellas. They got snot. Nah, not my age. I wouldn't get back out to it. So, me and you not back up there. I'd end up Maggie, I'd be a bit crazy as usual. And, oh, you know, you're going to jail, blah, 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 blah. At my age, nah. 50. No, has to come here. Oh, not unless, yeah. Comes to it. I've not got an option. I'll fucking take your ass. Indeed, I'm fucking serious. This is going back to the old days that did happen. And then I read, I've been off it a few years now, so I have. Definitely. Take a puff? Aye. Oh yeah, all the smoke. All the joint. Every day. But yeah, because I think I'm going to go back and do that. It's not happening. The money fell staying clean. Going to go and get his teeth out. Maybe get the ones that pop up. Yeah, and if he's might be taking it to Turkey, say, in the summer. So, get a laugh all there. I'll get the hangies for you. I'm going to start with a few pounds. I like a roast. Yeah, I've got a thing to roast. Yeah, I can take it. I'm just in there. I'll watch it on these 4 feet. I've only got your 4 feet. I've shown that chip on that smack for years. No, nearly every jail spot I'm taking it. Don't worry about that. That'll still fucking bite your nose right off, Sandra. Oh, you shall it? Yeah. I'm telling you, what do you think? Oh, hi, beast man. Heavy man. There you go, son. There you go. That's your, here's your Stevie boy, John. Stevie boy, bones up, down in the bean. All that, sure, all everything you took down. Wild fuck. That's what I like about that chap, see? Yanny Lee's channel, it's loyal as fuck, and it's truthful. Good thing, yeah. Yanny fell to kill himself. No, I can't feel that you don't give me a lot of things to know with you. You don't give a fuck. And I'm taking the red one, get it over my head. Yeah, I'm not taking off Jimmy Holland right behind me. God bless you, Jimmy. That's another good friend of mine for the jail. And then my falcon, I shouted, no snooker. God bless you, I know.
the Cooper Snooker. That was our best pals, wasn't it, Troop? That's all born and bred, the snooker. He's not got a blinker in that. Snooker would shout it loud and proud. Yeah, what a driver. What a fucking driver, man. I miss you, Snooker. Jonathan. I'm Mary. I miss them all, man. My young brother, Wally. My ma, my granny. I miss everybody. I'm just born. It's my time to come. You're all waiting on me. You've no got any of that. I don't know what you're going to do. No, but they knew. I'm like, I'm getting happier. Because I've got to do a couple of weeks. Yeah, no money failed a couple of years. I'll tell you at the beginning. I did. No, all the years we are lasting like that. Fucking, I had a couple of years. No. I'm trying to do good things. And I see all this on here. That's a young Tommy. Get number one, and I'm getting excited. Fuck, I'll pick it right after. Please, all up to the night anyway. Yeah. 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 Let's show it that way. Yeah. I've watched James English's channel on all. Right. Did you know something, Trip? I'm not really a fan of James. I used to be right, I'll be honest. My chant, my favourite line. I did. I like to get in the scene getting proper grassy. Mafia grassy. Guys like John Gotti, Sammy Gravano. Sammy Gravano's a dirty fucking rat, grass bastard. As we caught him, yeah. You fucking rat. You put one in the back of your nut, you fucking rat. Ah, aye. Stop hiring now! How pretty this! Damn it, yeah, I know.
So, I'll still
watch James English, but.
Sure, that was down here, yeah. Then, sure, that was down here as well.
Is that, when Sean went to try to see that guy, Sean? The paperwork is there. Is it the same as you in America? Paperwork.
Sure, that was there, just
looked at you online, so you had to hear something with him, put it in his view. Mad.
But yeah.
Could happen to any of his troops.
Big ducky
nature.
Fucking hell.
Oh man, he's been lying on a map for weeks.
Woohoo!
No, lying that way. No, some wee chinky trying to hit him from the back, he's loving it. Then the other, he's got to turn around the other way and do some other wee ones. Hard at it. Big ducky die, still die loving it like. Aye. There you go, Trip. There you go. You go for the money, Sarah. Yeah. I keep the wee bird there. Yeah. 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 Hope you're all well, Troop, right now, yeah. What's the love for the money fella? Everybody, I'm not going to give you a shout out, I'll do it next time, right? Yeah. You can hear me, you stick, you know, for your stick, I go walk with a pal with the dogs, that's a for the life, Troop, my wee dog, my wee stick, sir. Yeah, see anybody on YouTube, you know? Any of my subs, seem to know any wee dogs or anything. For wee mongrels or anything, and they want a good home, they can come to mine. I've got a nice back garden, I've got decking and everything. I'll even come and collect it if I need to get the train. No. Any trips, let us know. No. Even a wee mongrel, I just have a bit of company for me. Aye, she's took my wee dog away, my wee shit, so. Got two trips, not too hard about it. Yeah. Aye. Fucking Blink McDonut, that's what I'm calling him now on YouTube. Blink McDonut. Oh, you shall! Black Hill Toy, right? You just take care of you. For me, the Murray fella, you shall! Send it on Chop Flat Cinema now!